I know, I'm dehydrated and hungry. Whoa! Wreck pieces. Interesting. Whoa! Alright, that came out of nowhere. From up in the clouds, it's your good friend Whimsy Rainbow Star, and we are back with Subnautica. So I'm filming this in advance because I'm going to be out of town this weekend, but I want to get those engine fragments. But I kind of want to explore the... Oh, God, man. Dude, just being the Seamoth takes up energy. That's so stupid. I want to get those engine fragments, and I think I have to go to the underwater islands. But right now, I'm waiting for these damn power cells to charge, because holy crap, I have no power. I think I want to put a small temporary base over by the underwater islands, because I think that's where the engine fragments are, or at least they're near there. And even if I only end up getting those tonight, it's something, right? I'm going to take this power cell out, because it's... Fuck. Yeah, I know, my Seamoth. Okay, so if I go in... Emergency power only. Shut up! Oxygen production offline. Right. Where's my welder at? Right there. Why is it not equipped? So I'm going to wait till these charge up. And then... Is it... No. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to wait till they charge up, and then we can go explore. Okay. So now what I'm going to do... So we're going to deconstruct. Oh, I don't have the room in my inventory, do I? Shit. Okay, hold on. Because, my thought process is... Crap. Okay, yeah. Inventory is full. These little fucks stop hitting my... There we go. Okay. No, turn the light off. Jesus. Alright. That's at least something.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. So I can't bring those with me. How many batteries do I even have? 2. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go to the area where the underwater islands is. Where I found it. Hopefully that won't be disastrous for me. I'm going to build a temporary base there so that I can charge my stuff while I'm there in case something happens. And hopefully that'll work out for me. We'll see. See, look at that. I'm already down to 97%. Man, why? It's like the game designers were like, this game isn't hard already, so let's make it harder. And make it so that your stuff goes down. I'm waiting to see what the Cyclops is going to be like, you know? I'm trying to spare using my lights so much because it's like it'll just tear down all my energy, right? Alright, there's the wreck. Oh, sorry, fish. Oh, music, I hate when you do that. I really do. Oh, I wish I could see the fucking island, dude. Then I would know where I was to a degree. I hate this green murky water. It's really gross. Wait a sec. Oh! Huh. I think we found it. No? What the fuck? I'm so confused, game. I saw an island on the horizon and then the nothing. What the hell? For reals. What direction am I going in? Ugh. I still think that's the island. So I want to go this way, I think. Is there a cat bashing on my door? Yeah, it's like the island's loading underwater. Oh, there's a bone shark. Okay, I think this is the underwater. Okay, we're here. Okay, this is the underwater islands. So I'm gonna get out. Whoa. Pretty chunk of whatever that is. Is it safe to get out? Safe? That had to be the island, you guys. That had to. Okay, so we're gonna get out. Get our fabricator out. Whatever this thing is. Build a corridor! Faster. Quickly. Okay. Now, build hatch. What'd that say? Okay.
Warning. Huh.
Yes, I know. Power cool. Only. That was a noise. Production. Shut up. Offline. Okay. Breathe. This looks close enough to the surface where I might not need to make a pillar of vertical connectors. But whatever, I don't care. I don't want my inventory that full. Okay. And then that. Yeah, that's cute. Would you lay flat, please? Okay. Inside. Aha! Yeah, we have power. Okay. Just so I don't run out of power, right? I also need a lot of food. Fuck. And what? Bone shark fighting a stalker? Whoa, bone shark, you're awfully close to safe shallows area here. That's weird. Okay, I'm gonna get some food and water. Head back. Just don't want to do this at night. That's all. Y'all can sympathize with me, right? Whoa, shit. A lot of air. All right. This is the first time I've ever entered the underwater islands ever, so I'm terrified right now. Bone sharks, that's fine, I don't care. Ugh. Hey there! Hey! Hey! Ha ha! Oh, thank God, we have one piece. Okay. Just looking for giant stuff in the distance. Oh, I think my cat thought I was talking to her. It's cute. Alright, shit, why is that so deep? It's so deep. Why does it feel like there's water leaking? I don't like that sound. It's just music. Still. Fucking. No like. I so wish I was exploring this in a Cyclops. So I can't really go down there. I do not have the depth capacity for it. Okay. Let's check out. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Shit. 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 Sorry, I forgot. Floating islands. They're above me. Ha ha ha. How hilarious. Okay. Lovely. Bone shark, shut up. This is really cool. I just wish it wasn't so close to danger. You know what I mean? Okay. What about. Did I look at this ridge over here? Yep. Game. Really need you to not lag. Please. She's the music. Super cool. Alright. No fragments of- Stop it! Piece of shit. There's some salt, but I don't want that. Quartz. Okay. Come on, engine fragments. Oh, you bitches. So cautious of everything. Erosion patterns on the land masses suspend here suggest they once floated on the surface. Interesting. It's a big island down there, I think.
Caution.
Oh, shit. Oh. Hi there. Are you a bridge fragment? Nope, you're an engine fragment. Fuck. Yeah, gorgeous. I need one more piece. One more piece. Zoe? What are you doing? Hold on, my cat's being weird. Zoe, what are you doing? Alright. Okay. Please, I wanna kinda get out of here. I'm kinda scared. Hi, Bone Shark. You're lovely and graceful. Please don't do that. I'd appreciate it. It looks like it's getting darker. I also don't know how deep I can go in my sea moth alone.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Shut. Okay. So, where the fuck was the initial area? Okay. Trying to figure out. Okay, it's still daytime. Oh, Jesus. Why do bone sharks have to scream like that? Why? Whose idea was that? Who's that? The piece of terrain, I think. Okay, it does look like it's getting darker out, so we're gonna go up here. And head back to our little... Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just dumb. Probably just dumb. Okay. Just head back to the house real quick. Okay. Once you get down here, it's like, wait. Okay. I'm just a little scared to venture any further, you know? Plus, I can't go that deep because of the sea moth's limitations. The sea moth's limitations. Hi, Zoe. What's up? I was just down there, wasn't I? So. Yeah. I think I was, and that's when it started complaining. Yeah.
Passing safe depth.
But that was too deep. What is that? Just a chunk of land? I don't know. I think stuff's not loading appropriately. God damn it, game. Alright, hang on. I feel like these new updates of Subnautica have been a little glitchy. Whatever, it's bound to happen. What is that? Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a stasis rifle fragment. Cool. Nice. Uh-huh. Didn't realize that was a thing out here. Cool. I don't like that visibility is getting lower. Yeah, it's... Oh, goddammit. Wow, they are noisy as fuck. I think I've already searched this ridge like 5 times. Okay. It's clearly getting dark out, so let's get out of here. We have to wait till morning. Again. I don't hear a reef back. What? We out that way? That's weird. I don't think I'm anywhere near reef back territory, am I? To at least hear them. Weird. Maybe I'll check them out.
Captain.
Alrighty. So, according to the map I have, to the left of the underwater islands is another mushroom biome, so I need not be too worried about going in that direction. So, hopefully things will be okay for us. Going out that way. I'm guessing. I mean. So yeah, I hear a reef back. Oh, you know what? That's just planes. Okay. Well then, whatever, it's fine. You are a propulsion cannon. Whoa, 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 whoa. But hold on. I hear bone sharks. I don't care about sand sharks. I'm a little worried about bone sharks. I don't know how lethal they are. They look pretty violent. Ah, yeah, yeah. Cool. Neat. I can't go any deeper though, cause fucking my sea moth limitations.
Caution.
Yeah, I know. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. There's a... What is that material? I'm just curious. Oh! I found a diamond! Ha 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 ha! Was not aware of that. That's just the ridge to...
Blood nutrient levels.
Fuck.
Decreasing. Calorie intake.
Ugh, damn it. Alright, so I gotta do this quick. Hope I can find a piece quick. Yes, I know, I know, I know, I know. I know, I'm dehydrated and hungry. Whoa! Wreck pieces. Interesting. Whoa! Alright, that came out of nowhere. See, game, fucking, you need to load. Wow, alright, we found the wreck. Jesus, just loaded out of nowhere. Thanks for that. Scared the shit out of me. Game. Fuck, dude. Okay, so I need to eat fish or something. So I want to know what's in this wreck, but,
passing safe depth.
Flipping, I don't have the capacity right now. Considering my dude is probably starving and thirsty. Which sucks. Okay, what's over here? Can I please? I hear reef backs. It's so weird. Can we please find the last piece of the Cyclops engine, please? Without getting too close to scary territory. Or as I'd like to say, scaratory. Oh, there's something on this. Is that an island or what is that? Oh no. I didn't go that far down. Jesus. It's just not rendered. It's the problem. God. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back and fucking get some nutrition in me. It sucks.
I'm like, that wasn't there before.
I know! Shut up!
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Good job, Julia. Jules, as I like to call her. Hey, so I've had a question about something. Ah! Stalker? God damn it. Alright, so those don't break at all. Probably just wasted a lot of my life. You fucking bitch. By the time I get back there, it's probably gonna be nighttime. I don't think I can't wait any longer. I need to have been in bed, like, an hour ago. So, it's fine. It's not like I have to go to work or anything. It's I'm visiting family. But, you know, I want to be safe while I drive, so. Yeah, it looks like it's fucking nighttime already. God. Hey, what's this? I think that's another stasis rifle. What was that? Glitch. Yeah, I hit better, but a glitch. Oh. Cool. Haha, I have a stasis rifle. Neat.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Acquired.
So that's that wreck. It's a crazy ass wreck. It's like split across those two. Ugh. Thank you for that in my ear there, Bone Shark. You jerk. A reef back? Two reef backs. What? Y'all see this? There's reef backs. Fort? Really? In the underwater islands? Ah, you bitch. Ah! Hey! 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 Get away from me. I found what I've been looking for. You whore. Okay, go away, Bone Shark. Fuck you. Leave me alone. There's an engine piece! Go away! Oh, you bitch. I'm not getting out till you go. No, don't you touch that engine fragment, you whore. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. No, engine fragment, no. Please. Okay. Get out and get it, shit. Fuck. Get it. Yeah, bitch. Get back in. Okay, so I love that there's reef packs over here. But I can't see shit. So I don't want to go touch them. Okay. That's east, really? Wait, I'm so turned around right now. Okay, so my life pod's over there. Oh, God. I need to safely get back. But okay, so we found what we've been looking for. Finally! Yeah, those reef packs are totally in this. That's so weird. I don't know. They're over there. Somewhere. I don't know. It's so dark. Okay, I'll explore this wreck sometime in the future. But for right now, I need to head back. And I'm not going to build the Cyclops this episode because, like I said, I have to go to bed. But we have the fucking blueprint for it. So that is what the goal was to finally fucking get. Alright, I'm so excited. I want to get out of the gross, creepy darkness here. If I had a Cyclops, I wouldn't give a shit, most likely, but I don't yet. But we will. Finally acquired it. Now that I know that the parts are in the underwater islands, it's not so bad. Alright, I'm just gonna jump in here. Is it daytime now? No, okay. We're gonna jump in here. Go be safe. Alright, cool. We can now build a Cyclops, so I'm really happy. So thank you guys for watching. Check the annotations at the end and the links in the description below. I apologize if this episode's late. I'm going to be posting it Monday. But more than likely, I will have to edit it on Monday when I get home. So it might be a little bit in the evening that it gets released. Sorry about that. But hopefully you guys will enjoy. And next we will get a Cyclops. So I'll see you guys next time. And until then, stay whimsical.